On $1 for today, $1 is presently dropping right now after making this running flat structure for us. So we want to watch it after this correction, watch it drop to tag this low for it to reverse back up to complete the sideways flat for us and resume back the same momentum. So we want to watch out for that on $1 today. If we zoom to the 4-hour time frame on $1, we see that on the 4-hour right now, they have been dropping aggressively. So we want to watch them correct here right now. They have started correcting. After this sideways correction here, we are watching them drop down. This is the trade we are watching for today on $1. Stay set up. If we zoom to the 1-hour time frame, we also watch out for that here on the 1-hour. They have been correcting here. Once they are through with this correction, they will drop back to tag that daily low. This is the sell we are watching out for today. Also, it can correct up a bit more